And as the title suggests, it's a little scary too. Stephen Graham Jones has been called the Jordan Peele of horror literature, and he once again proves why. This book is smart, witty, intelligent, and has a main character that is impossible not to love.